Cheap versus expensive art. For the cheap side, I'm going to use these pencils. I got it for $19. They are so dark. Which side do you prefer?